Ngibingelele nganizwa kwethu kuzo zonke indawo la kuzohamba kufinyelela khona lo mbukiso. Siphinde sibuye kuyona le channel ehamba phambili. Ungakhohlwa ukulike, ushare bese uyasubscribe kuyo le channel kwenzela ungezuphuthelwa iso esikuthelela khona kule channel. Namhlanje ke sikuphathele udaba mayelana nokudlula emhlabeni kwa BK uBheka Mchunu obewumsakazi woKhozi FM oshayele inhlelo iningi waze wasakhela igama esisakaza usidiya ngengoma. Kepha ke sikulandele ngqo umphathi woKhozi FM echaza ukuthi kwenzakalini BK neveza nesiqiniseko sokuthi usedlulile emhlabeni nokuthi esiphi isizathu sibangela bangaphumeli obala ngokushesha awuzele.
Sesiphinde sagqemeka enye ingozi la emsakazweni. Izolo sithole udaba lokuthi uBheka uBK Mchunu usesishiyile emhlabeni. I think into eyaziwayo kakhulu ukuthi uBK bengekho right for isikhathi yabo bebambekile khona isikhashana. So izolo udlulile emhlabeni. uBK umsakazi wala uKhozini wafela ngo-2011. Wasebenza enhlelweni ehlukahlukene esibala kuzona sibhuda kwesimanzonzo, sithakela isizwe kanye nawe kanye nosigeya ngengoma. So sithanda ukuthi kumndeni sithi dudu nakubalandeli bonke bakhe abangani nozakwethu khona la ngaphakathi emsakazweni kubuhlungu khona akumnandi. Enye into engifuna ukuthi sidlulise Sipho naMroza ukuthi ey'khathini ey'kanjena kubalulekile ukuthi sitshengise inhlonipho. SiwuKhozi FM besikhulumile nomndeni izolo. Bacela ukuthi banikeze ithuba lokuthi bazise abantu basondelene nabo. So yikho singazange simemezele izolo and yikho simemezela manje. Ayikho into ebuhlungu njengokuthi uyindaba ekanjena ungalindele nokuthi ungatshelwa umuntu osondelene nawo. So kubalulekile siyinhlangano enkulu kabi siyi-SABC. Ukuphuma kwendaba la eMbobheni iya kubantu abaningi and ingase ifike kumuntu obekufanele ithole ngenye indlela. So bengifuna ukucacisa nalokho ukuthi sikhona isizathu sokuthi silinde. And kuningi ufanele kwenzeke before umuntu akwazi ukuthi afike la e-studio ezokumemezela indaba efana nalezi. So bekuyilokho nje ukuthi sinikeze umndeni ithuba lokuthi bekwazi ukuthi bazise abantu abasondelene kunabo, hayi ukuthi besingafuni ukumemezela ngaleso sikhathi. Khona iy'ndaba ey'sensitive kakhulu esipho elingafanele nje si-treat-e nganoma yiphi indlela. And ilena le ithinta ama-feelings sibaningi. Yabona iyahlukumeza indaba ekanjena. So kufanele sibe careful kakhulu ukuthi indaba ekanje sidlulisa kanjani. So bengifuna nje ukucacisa lokho ukuthi sikhona izizathu besikhulumene nomndeni and kubalulekile sibahloniphe esibanikeze nethuba lokuthi bekwazi ukuthi badlulise indaba kubantu abadinga ukubazi ngenye indlela hayi ukuthi beze emsakazweni.
And ibalulekile namba abanye ba-reacta ngendlela eyo. Mhlawumbe ifika nje uya-driver mayethi usayibona kanti abakubo wakhe bayazi ukuthi engatshelwa kanjani.
Yes, yes, yes. And mhlawumbe bebehlele ukuthi bamfonele nomuntu bamlinde ukuthi azafike leza khona bamhlalise phansi bamtshele ngendlela. So bengifuna nje ngithanda ukucacisa lokho nokuthi ngicela ukuthi indaba ekanjena siyihandle ngendlela e-right. Sinicabange yena lo muntu loyo, sicabange nomndeni, sicabange bonke abantu abazothintwa indaba ezibuhlungu ifana nalezi.